New details about Milwaukee home, this home here that went up in flames overnight. We're told the fire near 26th and Melvina was intentionally set. Police say the home was unoccupied at the time, and so far, no arrests have been made.